I started tuning in with y'all a little bit earlier. Me and mama came out to grab Bae something to eat because she was asleep. I asked her what type of day it was going to be, how she was feeling. She's like, oh, I'm not hungry. So she slept for about another 2 hours. And I was like, okay, so it's going to be a cereal type of morning. She like, yeah. So I went and fixed cereal. She wake up, she want Colombian food. And I'm the personal driver that gotta go get it. So, man, mama went to go get it. Ain't that right?
Take my seatbelt off.
Okay, and just relax. Now we're home. Mama want me to take the seatbelt off because she can't. And, we're about to go take mama her food. And, tell them, what did you tell me? You told them you wanted me to buy you what?
A box truck? Yeah.
What do you know about a box truck? Tell them.
A toy in a box.
Basically, she want to transport toys. You want to fill it up with toys and take it to the store, right?
Yes.
And it's going to be your truck, but who's going to drive it?
Me.
No, who you said is going to drive it?
I'm
going to
drive it.
Me.
Not me.
Okay, then you can drive it. You're going to be old enough by then that I can still have it. But yeah, so now I'm finna go take Bae her food because she's starving. We got her some empanadas and a little Colombian drink. So let's go because mommy's starving and we'll come back in with y'all.
Take
these.
Drink.
Huh?
Drink.
No, I got it right here. No. They gave her some of that, guaraguari. You dig? She got some of the mari-maris. You know what I'm saying? Carne asada, empanadas. You know what I'm saying with that? La Nustra. Salami and that Nustra.
Yeah.
No cap. But we're going to tune back in with y'all. Dad, I need a haircut. I'm going to get one before I hit the road. You know what I'm saying? Right. Look at Shades. I'm just looking rough right now because I'm, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to get 2 haircuts before I leave. I mean, I wouldn't necessarily, but, you know, we'd be in the house just chilling, you know what I'm saying? But when I pop out, though, I pop out. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, we're going to tune back in with y'all. Say peace, mama. And we're going to get back up with them. Peace. Hey. So, what's up? Back again. I'm about to go Uber right quick. Make a couple hundred for the night in. You know what I'm saying? Might as well. Shit. Bae told me go ahead and vlog while I'm out. So boom, I'm gonna go ahead and vlog while I'm out. Long story short, no, I'm looking rough, man. That one ain't even wanna, you know what I'm saying, get into all that right now. But wait till in the morning, though. I'm gonna bounce back, man. Y'all gonna be like, damn, that's same. Now y'all watch out. You know what I'm saying? Nah, for real though, player. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna go pick up people up. You know what I'm saying? Take where they need to go. You know what I'm saying? Boom, have a nice night. Nothing more, nothing less. You know what I'm saying? Stay blessed. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. So yeah. I just tune back in with y'all later. I was just letting y'all know what the move was.
So we at Kroger right now getting some gas. We was gonna make homemade burgers and french fries, but for some reason, like where we used to stay, they took down like all the Steak and Shakes. And like if you was to go to a Steak and Shake, like you have to drive like 30 minutes away. So
what?
So there's one that's like, no. So there's one that's like less than 5 minutes from my house. So we're going to eat Steak and Shake for dinner tonight.
No.
And I definitely want me a shake. So we definitely gonna get a shake, a burger,
no,
french fries.
No.
Yes.
No.
And look at Legacy back here. Legacy.
And me.
That girl finds everything to play with.
No.
She finds everything to play with. But she was just crying and stuff in the house. Like, I don't catch a break. Legacy. Hey. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
See, I tell y'all. Wanna be trying to be grown? She be trying to be grown.
No.
But I'm going to show y'all when we get to Steak and Shake.
Okay, so I forgot to follow up with y'all at that Uber and everything earlier, but I made it back to the house. Me and Bae went and got food, came back, fed London. Made sure to grab some milkshakes too. London didn't like her. She got chocolate that we pulled off. She tasted it. She told me, ew, this nasty. So then Bae tasted it. Bae said it tastes like it might have had some peanut butter or something in it. So it was probably throwing off the chocolate taste she was going after. She been telling me since yesterday to bring her some chocolate. Brought her some gummy bears yesterday. Tonight when she told me to bring her some chocolate, I brought her some Airhead Bites, the little circle ones, look like Skittles. Long story short, boom. Yeah, we went and got food, came back, ate. Now, they got a appointment upstairs. She's doing her best right now. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all tap in with that too. You know what I'm saying? Last hour, everything. You know what I'm saying? Whatever she can't hook you up with, I'm quite sure I can hook you up with. But yeah. Just chilling. About to get ready to wash some clothes and, you know, just eat my vegetables, you know. Other than that, yeah. Good night. It's currently about 12:03, so Friday, early evening. So yeah. I'll get back with y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to link up with Bae. Grandma and granddad, they flew in from Colombia. They be coming in showing lots of love. Bringing the kids gifts, bringing Bae gifts. And, you know, customized necklaces and what so on. But, yeah, we're going to go have dinner, lunch. I don't know. Bae don't communicate with me, so I don't even ask questions. I just go with the flow. Whatever happens, happens. So, yeah, that's all I know. I hope I ain't said too much. But, yeah, get back with me tomorrow. Tune in.
Hey, guys. So, we are in the car on the way to go drop off Plato. I think he already told y'all. He already told it, babe. Where he was going.
Tune in with him early.
Yeah. I was asleep earlier. Like, I don't know why I was so tired. But, babe ended up bringing me McDonald's because I wanted McDonald's. He wanted to cook, but I was like, it's okay. McDonald's is cool. But, yeah, I'm about to go drop him off, and then from there, I'm gonna call my mom and meet her. My grandparents came in town from Colombia. They're gonna be here till October. Yeah, they're gonna be here till October. So they're supposed to be going to IKEA today. So I guess I'm gonna go meet them at IKEA.
I guess
I guess so. I don't know. I'm gonna have to cite my grandma car. I need a couch. I need TV. I need a vanity. I want a vanity so bad. Tyler, give me a vanity. Put on the credit card. Pay you later. But, yeah, so we on the way there now.
In 1 mile, turn left to merge onto I-85 South.
What else? And then tonight, my best friend. Make sure y'all go follow my best friend on TikTok at Madison Elise.
Oh, yeah, that's my sister.
Boy, not you, your sister now. But anyway, she's about to hit 1 million subscribers on TikTok, so they doing a big old party thing tonight. We about to be lit. London is with her grandma, and Legacy about to be with my best friend's mom. My hair, it's probably going to be like real curly. But
if you come on. It is. They gotta be in Ozzy. She be in Ozzy.
Say hey. Say hey. Yeah, she a chill baby.
Yeah.
But other than that, I don't think I have anything else planned. But I'm gonna go back to the house. And get stuff after I meet my mom and chill with them for a little bit. I gotta get my stuff for tonight, shower, and yeah, but we're not going out till late, so I'm gonna have to Red Bull it. Y'all already know I be in the house sleep. I do. So anyway, so yeah.
They got a 45-minute drive though.
Yeah, so when we get there, we're gonna come back and
we're gonna stop and get some blizzards and stuff, you know what I'm saying?
A blizzard?
Some slushies. You know what I mean?
No, two different things. Blizzard is an ice cream, baby.
Minus the ice cream is just the ice without the cream.
Anyways, yeah, so when we're probably gonna go to Quick Trip. So when we get there, we're gonna get back with y'all and let y'all know updates.
Don't say get back, we're gonna tune back in.
We're gonna tune back in with y'all.
Go past this light. No cap. Then at the next one, turn left.
No cap.
No kid.
To get ready to leave me. I took out my hair. It's so itchy. But
Lexi knocked out. Mine did not hear. Hopefully she won't be acting up.
Bags. And we out here with the crazy people.
Oh,
but
but yeah.
Yeah, though.
Hopefully it's for a little while. Hopefully I just get the truck, come back, pick them up, and then take off instead of going for 2 weeks, then come back. But it's either one.
Either one cool.
Nah, I'm tired. Can't wait to get to this telly tonight. Stretch out.
Hopefully it's decent.
Yeah, eat some, hopefully. I slept outside before. I don't mind doing it. Yeah.
What's that? What? Where you sleep outside? I'll call Bree to come take your ass to her house.
We ain't doing that.
Bree, I live in Nashville.
I got a house out there in Nashville. I got
The edges is edging.
But yeah.
By itself. Dry. Nothing on it. No product.
Any
edging by
themselves,
not this side, but this side.
My barber messed me up yesterday, man. He fired. Y'all see that? He took me on this side. I've been growing that for a very long time now, and it took a minute. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of work, progress.
Bags.
Yeah. I'm gonna still be tuning in with y'all.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and
they say
end it here.
We'll see how it goes.
We're gonna end it here and we're gonna end this vlog here. And we're gonna have another one for y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this one. It is Saturday,
1:50 p.m. in the afternoon.
90 degrees outside. Yeah. And yeah, that's the West End over there we were staying at.
Yep. The West End right there. That's the West End.
That bit was lit.
That bit was like twin plus tax.
Man.
But yeah, it was nice though. You know what I'm saying?
They bringing them checks. We going back. I'm just like, we don't need to because we got a house now.
Right. Yeah, we got
our own spot now.
Yeah, we got a Southston. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But
soft
stop. I don't know who these folks in LA. I think they have. We're ready to get up out of here. I ain't even got the click clack with me. You know what I'm saying?
This the ghetto, y'all. And I'm,
yeah, I ain't even got the click clack with me. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. We're going to get up out of here so everybody can make it home tonight safe.
But yeah, we're going to see y'all next time. And we're going to have more content for y'all. So.
This is what Bae and her dad do. So when I do this. I'm not retarded when I do that. That's
his
what
dad.
Bae and her dad do. They be like.
His dad.
So yeah.
But yeah.
The Tony. Shout out that boy. But yeah, we're gonna end it right here. We're gonna end it right here. Yeah.
But see y'all later.
Peace. Tune in. Tap in.
Hey y'all, so I am on my way to IKEA with my mom and the babies and my grandparents. I think my mom finna get a new desk, which means she gonna give me hers. And I'm definitely gonna sand it probably and spray paint it or paint it, whatever. Because I need a vanity and I could definitely use that as a vanity.
In half a mile, turn right onto Village Street.
So I think we're going to do that. And I'm definitely going to get me some food at IKEA. I don't know what they have, but I'm starving. And I need to eat something. Right, Mama? Right, Mama? Lexi done drank her bottle. But, yeah, we definitely going to get some meat. And my mom said, like, if I get an adult meal, I think it's a kid's meal for free. So, if that's the case, I'm definitely going to get lunch or something. And she used to just eat, like, macaroni or something. So, it is what it is. But, yeah, I'm going to tune back in with y'all when I get to IKEA. And, yeah. Okay, y'all, so I am currently walking into IKEA. My mom and them is still not here yet. Hopefully it's not windy, y'all can hear me. But they still not here yet, so I'm gonna just go inside because it's super hot outside. And definitely give me something to eat because I'm not waiting on them. But yeah, I'm trying to push legacy and vlog at the same time. Super hard, but I'm definitely gonna look for, like, I don't know, maybe like one of those mirror things with the bulbs on it for the vanity. Like the wood look. I'm more into like black right now for some reason. Like my furniture, I definitely want like black stuff. Look at this. She just looking at everybody come in, and I'm waiting on everybody to come in now. But I think there was still like a street behind. I just got home and we went to IKEA and I got some stuff. It's in a car, but I just came home. I have to pack my bag and Legacy's bag because we're going to my best friend's house because I'm going out tonight and her mom is watching her. But I wanted to show y'all a couple things I got in the mail. Yeah, Team U really be playing with me. Like, they really do. I really thought I ordered a big mirror. And look what they sent me. Like, really? Like, count y'all days for real. Count them. Just count them. Keep counting them. Because they really about to end. But I got a whole pack of... I haven't even opened it. So I'm opening it with y'all. I just opened the package. A whole pack of new tweezers. I'm excited. I can't wait to try them out. And I thought they was a different color. They probably was, and I need to check my order because I don't remember ordering silver. And then I got two lash removers, and then I got three of these packs of lashes. They are mixed set. And then I got glue rings. I also got, I think, just this, the spoolies and the lip gloss.